Does this look familiar to you? Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me. And buy it I will. An interesting selection. Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapon. Good day, then. Thank you.
Mother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me!
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you...
This is my territory. And I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak. Get out of here. What was that? What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown. But my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Time for this.
Too late. Miranda is already preparing herself.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? What the fuck is wrong with you? What am I supposed to do? He said the exit's underwater. If I can drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
Naturally. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. If you do this, then I can finally prepare a good meal. I will reward you handsomely in exchange. You'll be slaughtering things in droves. Aha! There's a recipe I'd like to try. Have a wonderful adventure.
Seriously?
Not looking to be fish food.
Thanks.
Ah!
the bus!
Caught myself a big one.
Need to get out of here!
Okay. Got it.
You wish to make a purchase? Bits and bobs? I see. If you do this, then I can finally prepare a good meal. I will reward you handsomely in exchange. If you do this, then I can finally have a wonderful adventure.
I guess I gotta do this.
Help!
Death as he was in life. Disgusting. The exit's up ahead.
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back, not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Now don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick. Yeah.